United Front soldiers on the road to Kunduz this morning were in high spirits. Word was out that the city was about to fall, and these men hoped to be among the first to drive in.
Everywhere you looked, there was foreigners. You could tell it was all a fight because they had all the Kalashnikovs.
Is this the line?
Bombs never dropped in town, but he dropped, like, on the outskirts.
Once we were in Kunduz, we were trapped.